The Words of This Life with Apostle Grace Lubega.
There's that part where you sing a hymn and psalm to yourself. But there's a part where you also have to learn to sing psalms and hymns to one another. You wake up excited in the morning, you meet your spouse and tell him, God is good. He's working mightily in my life today. Glory to God, great things are happening in my life this morning. And there is nothing the devil can do. Hallelujah, glory to God. Even when you're with your friends, don't just make it a personal thing. No, extend it beyond you and start singing it even for your friend. So how are you doing these days, my friend? You tell him, I am highly blessed, matabozelebo. So highly exalted by God. Everything is working for my good. I'm blessed on the left and I'm blessed on the right. I'm blessed going in and I'm blessed going out. Glory to God, hallelujah. You're making your own sound. Now he's saying, beyond just what you sing for yourself, extend it even to the things around you so they know that you're a singing person. So they know that you're a psalmist. Your family should hear you singing. Your friends should hear you singing. Your car should know your voice. Your baby should know your voice. Your house, your field should hear your psalm from afar and respond. Everything you have should know that you emit the word of God through song. So don't just end with you. Share the word with each other. If you can't sing it, at least find a way to leave a word with someone. When you text, leave a scripture with someone. When you write emails, leave a scripture. And challenge yourself to be a giver of the word. Because as you're doing it, something is getting rooted in your spirit. Something is getting built up. Something is getting engrafted. Something is holding itself inside you. How can you talk about everything except these words that are life to them that find them and medicine to the bones? This is the finding. This is how the word of God will start to carry meaning in your life. This is how the word of God will start to carry meaning in your spirit.
Join our online family. Spread the love and follow us on our Facebook, Twitter, and Instagram. And subscribe to our YouTube channel. Finero, make manifest.